arts, Nova Art and Craft. Art and Craft Shop with Art Sundar.
Hi friends, I'm Jagan from Raj Noho Arts and Crafts. Today I'm going to show you about the technical fine liner or the drawing pigment liner set. And these three brands are mostly selling in my shop, that is Aristro, Artline and the famous Micron pen. And you can see this is the pigment liner they call from the Japanese brand Aristro, and each pen is waterproof. The speciality of technical pen is its nib. Each nib is of different sizes, thereby giving a different variation in the lines. So you will be getting a huge variation of image. And this one, the body is black in color. And next I'm going to show you the famous brand, that is Micron from the brand Sakura. And each Micron pen is chemically stable, waterproof and also fade resistance. The whole set is just 550 rupees only, that is 6-in-1. Aristro brand is 500 rupees and this one is 550 rupees, and these comes in a unique poly packing. And these pens are ideal for Zentangling, multi-purpose pen with unique long-lasting archival Pigma ink. You can make 6 different lines with these Micron pen, and how beautiful they look you can see, and the design is also very very perfect. You can use these pens in graphic art, scrapbook, tangier painting, freehand art, Zentangling, doodle art. And next I'm going to show you the unique art line. Here they have put as drawing system, and here you can see there is a great variation of lead size, that is 0.05 to 0.8, so set of 9, and he have set of 6 is also available. This is 600 rupees and this one is 900 rupees. They have a normal pen also, that 900 rupees pack. This drawing ink is ready to use and no need to fill any ink like this. Here all the 0.05 to 0.8 you don't need to fill ink, but here in this complex pen I have already shown a video, you can check our channel description also. So there you have to fill the ink, but in this drawing system there is no need to fill the ink. I will show you the difference of how they are giving the results. You can choose accordingly. So this is the complex pen where you have to fill all these inks. This is complex ink, so this is quite cheaper than the rotary ink, and just 120 rupees and 70 rupees only, both red and black. Here also the nib is 0.4, 0.5, the individual pens are also available. But if you buy that art line or the technical drawing pen, a set will be coming. So 0.4, all other sets you can get in one single slot. When you compare the nib tip of the complex pen and the artline pen, the artline pen has an advantage where it has a spongy ink bud like structure, so it does not tear the paper. But here sometimes it may tear the paper, this complex pen. So when you are using Zentangle art or doodling art for longer duration of time, like 3 hours, 5 hours continuously, you can use this Artline technical drawing pen. And if you are using it for tangier painting on the gold foil work or any other thing, in short duration of time, you can use this refillable normal complex pen. So here, this Artline drawing pen set you can use in any ways, that is 60 degree, 45 degree, 90 degree, it gives a better result. But you can use this complex pen in 60 degree, it gives a rough result, but in 90 degree it is very very smoother. So mostly 90 degree position it is 100% giving the best results, whereas this Artline technical drawing pen set is giving all the angles the same best results. And now you can see here I'm going to show you the variation. This is 0.05. When you draw the lines in 0.05, you can get the minutest of line. 0.05 pen gives 0.20 mm line, and 0.1 pen gives 0.25 mm line, and 0.2 pen gives 0.30 mm line. This type of variation you can get only in this technical drawing pen set, not in the normal pens like Reynolds pen. And 0.3 pen gives 0.35 mm lines, and 0.4 gives 0.40 mm lines, and 0.5 gives 0.45 mm lines, 0.6 gives 0.62 mm lines. These line variation increases the beauty of your drawings. I will show you in later videos of our students' work. And 0.7 gives 0.72 mm lines. And finally, the maximum is 0.8 in this technical drawing pen. Here the nib is also quite blunt, and it is 0.85 mm lines. So I'm not an artist, just I want to show you in a paper the different variation. And now you can see how we have been using this in Tanjore painting to draw on the gold lines. And this is our student's work on 3D Meenakshi. This is another student's work, and you can see on the gold lines, in order to give the elevations better, you have to draw like this and get it done. So like this we have done on the full gold, and you can see the differentiation of the embossed cone work on this gold foil. So I already told you, on the tip of the nib there is a cotton like bud, so that doesn't tear or damage the gold foil that is being drawn on it. So if you are an artist and want to use it for more and more type of board, you can prefer this technical drawing pen set. If you are doing one or two boards, or if you are a hobbyist, you can go for the complex pen. That is the technical complex pen where you are going to put the ink. And this one is also done with the technical drawing pen. You can see how the variations of the lines are being put on this sketch. So beautiful differentiation you can get only with the help of this technical drawing pen set. Even in these lines inside the borders, and all these 0.4 and 0.5 is used. And this is also an zentangle art done by Ms. Kavya. Here she has used only the micron pen, and you can see how beautiful the work has been come with the different sizes, that is 0.05 to 0.5 and 0.8 mm micron pen. And she is also taking orders on this zentangle art. I have put her number in the description below. You can just contact her and give your own customized designs, and you can gift it to your loved ones or hang it in your home, whatever the things you can do. And this is also another work done with the same micron pen. You can see how beautiful only the lines that we have drawn is giving a beautiful result. And next work is done with the Artline drawing system. And not only doodling or zentangle art, you can also design for drafting, illustration, archival recording, fabric designing, and much more. The metal mounted fiber tip is highly light fast, and also you can make various thickness like we have done in this Taj Mahal, and it's also waterproof and also rapid drying. So order your drawing pen set now. Waiting for your valuable comments. Kindly like this video and subscribe our channel.